And more breaking news overnight. A car chase has ended on I-55 near the Fortification Street exit. We don't yet know why the car was being pursued, but it ended up running off the highway and down a grassy embankment. The driver of that car is now in Capitol Police custody. We'll let you know what he's accused of doing when we get that information.
All right.